Today I am back with another Uni Paint Me. In this series I draw my subscribers, and if you like to be a part of the series, check out the video link in the description box below. There you will find all the information you need. Today I am drawing the wonderful Solana just because. There are two other people who submitted a picture for this series, and don't worry, I already started the artworks of both of you. For this artwork, I should rename this series because I didn't use paints, just colored pencils. This is because I wasn't really happy with my process of doing artworks lately. Although I liked the outcome, it's important to me that I enjoy the drawing process. Because when it comes to drawing, I am normally 100% intrinsically motivated. For my younger viewers, here's the difference between intrinsic motivation and extrinsic motivation. When you are intrinsically motivated, you enjoy the process itself and you don't care about the outcome. When I am motivated extrinsically, I do it just because of the result. When I do a drawing just because for selling it or I want likes on social media, it's extrinsic. When I do it because I enjoy to paint or draw and don't care about likes, it's intrinsically motivated. Another example, when you learn to get a good mark for a test in school, it's extrinsic. When you enjoy the topic and like to do some research by yourself, it's intrinsically motivated. I enjoy the painting process so much that it's totally intrinsically motivated. But for the last two paintings of the series, it wasn't as I wanted it to be. So I changed my mediums and now I'm happy with the process again. There is nothing wrong with an extrinsic motivation. There are some things you need to do in your everyday life that you don't like, so it's totally fine to have an incentive to finish your work. Sometimes the two forms can mix together, e.g. with drawing. Normally I can enjoy painting, but let's say I have suddenly to deal with an art block. Then I don't enjoy the process anymore, but I won't stop to post videos because I don't want to disappoint my subscribers. So it switched from an intrinsic motivation to an extrinsic one. Yeah, and back to the drawing. I decided to change the colors for this one because it's more fun, and yeah, I ended up with greens and purples and gray tones. And here you can see my finished piece. I currently don't have a scanner, so the drawing looks a bit too dark. I'm sorry. I hope you enjoyed the video anyway, and thank you so much for watching, and I see you on Friday. Bye bye!